choke, prong, and electric collars. I don't recommend using any of these tools. They may provide short-term solution to a situation, but they do more harm than good and do not solve the underlying issue with your dog. In fact, they can increase the unwanted behaviors, or leash reactivity, and may make your dog more fearful. They're very dangerous. They can cause a lot of damage to your dog's throat. There are other tools that you can use that are much safer.